I've not at all.
None at all.
None at all. Not after what we've seen from Adrian Neville with Tyson Kidd. Now here he is with Rob Van Dam.
Look, Adrian Neville is the NXT champion for a reason. But
oh!
I'm also...
Oh!
Look at Van Dam going for the win here. And Adrian Neville able to kick out at two.
I'm also the number one contender for a reason.
Certainly, you're right. And that's still a big opportunity.
Oh, what a kick by Van Dam. Oh, here comes Rob Van Dam.
Are you going to be going
Van
on
Dam
tour?
Over the top rope.
Are you going to be going on tour anytime soon? I know Beyonce and Jay-Z have a big tour coming up. Is that something maybe you're going to be able to open for them?
You know, if I have some downtime, I might do that.
Adrian Neville back into the ring to break the count. Now, thinking of going up high here with the second rope.
Oh!
Is that enough to put away Rob Van Dam, the NXT champion? Now dragging Van Dam.
Here we go.
And Neville thinking Red Arrow, perhaps.
Keep a close eye on the NXT champion here, Tyler Breeze.
Here comes Adrian Neville. What an impact. Hook of the leg. And Adrian Neville knocks off Rob Van Dam. And another display of sportsmanship.
That's called mutual respect, Tyler Breeze.